Use iTunes to add music, video, and more to your iPod or iPhone. Start by connecting your iPod or iPhone to your computer using the USB cable that came with it. If you're connecting for the first time, an assistant guides you through the registration and setup process. During setup, you'll give your device a name and choose whether to add items to it automatically or manually. You can change these settings anytime you connect your device to your computer. When your iPod or iPhone appears in the iTunes window, select it. On the right, you'll see information about your device. If you chose to sync automatically, iTunes automatically updates the music, video, podcasts, and more on your device. Sync your whole iTunes library, or choose specific items to sync. To sync only certain items, click the tabs at the top of the window. On each pane, you can specify which items you want to sync. Or create a playlist containing the items you want to add to your device, and then sync that playlist. When you're ready, click Apply to save your settings. Syncing starts automatically each time you connect your iPod or iPhone. You can also sync any time by clicking the Sync button. If you chose to manually manage your music and video, simply drag items from your library to the device's icon. When you're done, click the Eject button next to the device, then disconnect it from your computer and take your iTunes library with you wherever you go.